Great! Great! Great, great.
We did really good. We stayed together. We just tried to really focus. Sometimes it was really hard because there wasn't really that much trash. But that's when we had to look a little bit deeper, like in the bushes, or just really focus on the cigarette butts on the floor.
Careful behind you.
Get right in there.
I got a butt. Smoke butt.
I've got a shoe, I reckon.
Oh, cigarette butt.
Good.
So it's something that's very close to our heart, and especially living in Australia, it is such a beautiful place. And we also understand that everything we have, everything, our clothes, our buildings, comes from Mother Earth, and so we really have to protect her. And so it's a great opportunity to come to Japan to learn about the culture, but also in a wider spectrum, it's really important for us to all take responsibility to look after our planet.
Two minutes.
Let's go. So we've probably come to SpoGomi more as sport, and what is really nice is we probably saw this as a sport and a way to visit Japan and learn about Japanese culture. But actually what we've learned is how important the ecological side of it is. So a lot of the other teams maybe were more ecological and less sport, and we're probably the opposite, but we've taken so much away about how much we need to clean up our oceans and reduce litter. So for us, it's been a really good experience.
やはりまだこの海洋ごみの問題を知らない方々に対して、この海洋ごみの状況どういうものなのかというのを知ってもらうということ、これがまず大きな1点目でございます。で、2点目はですね、それを知ってアクションを起こそうとしている方々、この方々に対してこのアクションする機会を実際に創出する、提供していくということが2つ目の目的となっています。
準備がよろしければ合図の方をお願いします。